What's up, YouTube? We are Figures coming back at you with another review. This time we are going to review the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, Wave 2, Rocket Raccoon. Now, Rocket Raccoon does come packaged with a mini Groot in his Ravager costume. He also comes with an alternate head, two pistols, and as well as the Mantis Build-A-Figure body. I'm going to review the rest of the figures before we get to the Mantis Build-A-Figure, so, you know, just be patient. So right off the bat in the packaging, it's in a nice window display as all of the current legends are displayed. And then there are pictures on the side of the box as well as on the back with him and then Groot. And then there's a little brief bio. All right, let's break this figure open and let's review some action figures. Now the mini Groot, he's done really nicely. I really like that he is in his Ravager costume. He does have a nice little smile on his face. He's painted pretty decently for being a minifigure. I would have, with the amount of space in the packaging, I really wish that they would have included maybe one or two more of these mini Groots with, say, a different gesture, maybe a screaming mini Groot like he was in the movie. One without the Ravager costume, I think that would have been amazing, and they definitely had the space in the package. The miniguns that he comes with, they're very small. And they're pretty soft plastic. These are the guns that he used. If you haven't seen the movie already, sorry, there's a spoiler. These are the guns that he used when him and Yondu were walking to the control panel. Overall, this is a pretty nice figure. It's definitely better than the original one, but it's nowhere near the best Rocket Raccoon figure that's out there. Personally, I can't wait for the SH Figure Arts version to come out. That's going to be the one that I'm gonna for sure get, and I just hope that he's in scale with Legends. I know he's going to be in scale with SH Figure Arts, obviously. So they do run a little bit smaller than Legend scales, but I think it could work. I think it's going to look really good because I know he's going to have all the articulation that we wanted in this figure. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit that thumbs up for us. Leave us a comment if you'd like. You know, if you have any recommendations on figures that you would like to see, go ahead and let us know in the comments. While you're down there, also hit that little bell, that little notification symbol. It'll let you know when we drop our next video. If you haven't already, go check us out on Instagram. We do post pictures on there as often as we can. And you can check out the Facebook too for other pictures as well that don't make it to the Instagram. So yeah, we'll catch you on the next one, and remember, always open your toys.